business. Up and down, you know, man. This is a business associate of mine, Jenks, tell him to buy some of his merchandise down in the warehouse.
Okay.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, I'm afraid so. Warehouse that you're supposed to be watching got jacked last night. I lost all my shit. One of my crew got killed.
Oh, shit. Hey, it didn't happen on my patrol. The point is that it did happen. I'm on the beach, Harley. I can't stay there all night. You know that. Would you see anything? Anybody out of place? A car, a van, a bike? What?
Our guy Quinn's at the back door. We kicked in. You see that?
I don't think so, no.
Where'd you make your last drive by the warehouse?
I'm not sure. 5:30 maybe? Jesus Christ! I don't know. I'm not sure, maybe.
Just trying to jog your memory a little bit.
What the hell is this?
I'm with the kid on this one, Dad. I pay you a lot of goddamn money. My reputation's on the line here.
Pull his pants down.
Sorry?
Pull his pants down.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna shove this fool right up his ass.
I was just thinking beat down, but that works too.
You are so gay.
Just gay enough.
Good.
Yeah, sorry boys, it's just really hard to find people you trust these days.